Welcome to Evidence 2020 Online. I cannot think of a better sound to alert us to the opening of this event as we all log in across Africa and further afield. When we started to plan for this event, we were excited about bringing together the evidence community from across Africa to work together to share challenges and seek solutions. Many brains are always better than working alone. We had no idea back then of the level of challenges we would be facing. Over the last 6 months, I know that each of you have had to step up to give of your time and energy and expertise to help your countries and our continent to face the COVID-19 pandemic above and beyond the everyday demands of your work. You are leaders in supporting the use of evidence. You have experiences to share, and you're all making valued contributions to the challenges we face. It's with enormous pride that I count myself as one of this amazing community. I have the pleasure of welcoming you to this event to share and learn together over the coming days. We will be drawing on the thinking and contributions of many of you in the run-up to this event and building on all you have done. Please be bold in sharing your experiences, voicing your uncertainties, and offering your expertise. Working virtually has many frustrations, and I wish we could be meeting face to face. But we are resilient, and over the last 6 months, we've overcome many practical and technical challenges. Our expert team has been working hard to facilitate your engagement. This is something new for all of us. I invite you to engage with our online platform and join in every way you can. I'm pleased that by meeting virtually, we can invite so many more of you to join us here today. Welcome, wherever you are. It is with great privilege that I declare Evidence 2020 Online open.